really hard to start with the fucking Charmander. Because,
yeah, like that's like
you get fucking mode. Brock and then fucking, like, Misty and then fucking this shit.
Yeah,
with all these sailors.
Yeah, let's try to go.
Yeah, they say Charmander's, like, hard mode, and Squirtle is, like, medium, and Bulbasaur is easy because it's good against Brock, Misty, and it's resistant to
Surge. Alright, send in BKAC.
I've started with all of them before.
I've only ever started with the fire.
I rarely ever start with grass.
You kind of have to.
Oh, fuck, he's the Vong attack.
Use electromagnetic. You send EM waves on him.
I've started the only other grass one that I liked. I liked the design of Chikorita and Bayleaf and stuff, but they kind of
suck.
They do suck. But I've also started.
Snivy looks awesome.
Snivy looks awesome, but is useless.
I don't know about that.
Leaf Blade is the only good attack he learns.
Well, I taught him like Toxic and
Even then, he's still grass. Right. Grass is like the
but
worst type.
Can learn Toxic.
It is kind of the worst type. But I have like Leech Seed and Toxic and like other stuff to like resist attacks and shit. So he's kind of like my Pokemon to piss people off. Oh no, he has Dragon Tail, so I like Leech Seed.
Oh,
no,
having done well.
I Toxic somebody and then Dragon Tail in another Pokemon they have.
Alright, 44 is rest, remember that.
Yeah.
Alright, that's probably our room.
I remember Sceptile.
Oh, never mind. Alright, fuck. Dude, speed out of this place.
Where the fuck is... Isn't your...
You're supposed to go, like, over...
That way.
Freeze the state, dude.
Stairs there. Command F.
Talk to him.
This is a Zyrus luxury passenger ship. It carries pet trainer coming from everywhere in the world. An invited trainer will hold an ex-veined dance party when arriving at the harbor.
Well,
I think your arrival
party.
Is that way, so you don't want to go that way yet. I want to go that way.
You want to go up?
This way is to the deck. Where they have a hyper potion. I know.
Oh, fuck. Are you seasick? No.
No, I'm not seasick. Fuck you.
It's kind of a creeper thing to say. Hello, little boy. You seasick?
At least now we're higher level than these fucking things.
Yeah.
We need to get some better attacks.
We should learn something. You don't learn something at 20.
It doesn't learn very good moves. It's just that it can learn every TM.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
And HMs and shit.
You need to get a psychic.
Yeah.
Just... No, we can't do for that.
Jelly?
Yeah.
You should change because it's resistant to that.
I like how we're, like, strategic, but we don't even have to be because it's, like...
Well, it'll be
it makes
better.
It easy.
What?
It makes it easier.
I know it does.
Yeah.
It didn't work that good. The fuck?
Once we got
paralyzed. I
think paralyzed.
Its defense is high or something.
No, I think BKAC sucks. That's what I think it is.
Yeah, I think our BKAC is particularly
bad. It probably
bad.
Is like particularly bad IVs or something.
Max, they don't have those.
Yeah, they do.
Not in this game.
There are IVs in this game.
No.
There are IVs in this game.
No. No. I'm going to look it up.
There's an equivalent of EVs, but there's no IVs.
Then you have to have natures and stuff. They don't
you don't
have
to have natures, it's just IVs.
But look it up. Definitely don't. Internet.
I've won the contest. What's
on my iPhone.
Too careless.
We were too careless, or you were? I think
you said too careless. Didn't really.
We have to fight these fucks.
Probably some of them. Fuck.
There's nothing up here. We don't even have to bother with it.
Free experience?
Yeah, I guess. Dude, we're gonna get fucked by our arrival.
Not necessarily.
Hot one. Manly.
No, we'll probably fuck him. Just be like, fuck you, dude. Transparent ray. No, that's not gonna be very good.
Yeah, it's not it.
Fuck. That thing can miss? I didn't know that.
What miss?
Transparent ray.
Oh, yeah. They don't have attacks that are 100% of this game. Your internet is being
cleared. Back. I know. Switch to fucking Pikachu.
Pika! Don't you see, you don't have 3G down here?
I do, but it's really getting out.
No, down here it's fucking awful. We're in a Faraday cage, dude.
Guess we'll never know.
Faraday cage.
What is that? Oh, yeah. Alright, we won another contest. We are winning so many
contests. Too strong, you were giving me start. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Avoid all these.
Are there any items worth getting up here?
No, there's nothing up here. There might be something like way on the corner, I don't know.
I think there was. Sword skill.
Oh, that's cut. That's cut.
I know that.
I think we have to get it up here, actually.
No, it's in the captain's room, which is past your rival. I don't know why you don't remember this.
Because last time I played this was a while ago.
Super speed.
Have we gone through these rooms yet?
No. I just want to find my room.
Fuck you. Meet you at this kind of place. Are you invited? Additionally, the Illustrated Handbook, pet. The data have been collected completely. I have kept 40 kinds of it. As you go one road, the pet you've caught will be different. Look for one in the grass. Alright.
Okay, Pout.
Pout has made a challenge. Pout delegated Bitcho.
Bitcho, this fucking thing.
Oh, it's fucking Bitcho.
We will switch up and get raped.
It's bad to fucking, like, not have the right thing out front, but whatever.
Sprinkles.
Okay, we're fine for now.
Electron shock that bitcho.
Oh my god, that did well.
Hit home.
Use sharpness.
Yeah. He probably has heal items.
No, he doesn't.
No. Only Elite Four in this game. Really awesome.
Yeah.
I think some gyms do.
I don't think so.
Maybe like heavy boxing.
Now we have heavy boxing. Cool.
His arms are so small.
Larte. What was Larte? Oh, the Raticate.
Oh, wait. Mew learned heavy boxing?
Yes.
Yeah. So send Mew out.
That's kind of an obscure move for it to learn. I mean, it doesn't really do.
No, we should not use Mew. We should use Mew against the Wartortle.
Maybe, heavy box. No, we can heal, Bicock during
Sharp Teeth.
Okay, Sharp Teeth.
Yeah.
I think Sharp Teeth is bite.
Fuck.
Sharp Teeth and Sharpness. This guy's really sharp. Yugo, that's Wartortle. That's Wartortle.
Yes. Switch to, not Bicock, Bobo. And heal.
Yeah, Bicock. Switch to Bobo and heal.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
Wrong call, dude.
Well, heal anyway.
Who do you want to heal?
What the fuck is a gold ball?
Nugget.
Oh, the nugget. Heal Bicock.
Yeah. I think its defense is terrible. You could probably do something.
Bundle. Okay, heal the other one.
Yep. Damn, 71 HP already?
Why is Lazar hurt?
Oh.
Disable.
Oh, that's flat. Oh, disable.
He's closed. The store is closed.
Why are you closed?
Does he not have any attacks closing? That do any damage?
Maybe not. We should, like, kill him with this.
He probably should have
confusion. Yeah. Okay, but he tries to teleport sometimes.
We should just weaken it with this, though.
No, don't.
Just weaken it with this.
Just speed through this
one. Oh, willpower is just going to kill us. That's going to kill us. Yeah. Okay.
Bobo falls down.
All right. Send in Lazar.
Yeah.
Wait, the psychic doesn't resist psychic, so we'll be fine. Just heavy boxing that shit.
That's normal. Heavy boxing.
Yeah.
Psychic is a psychic.
Not in this game, I don't think.
I don't think it does. Yeah, the charts are all fucked up in this game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, especially
Karma. Alright, let's get BCAC on this Karma.
Karma.
It's a Wartortle. Look at its face, it looks awful.
Yeah, it does. Its arms are circles, look at it. Its arms are just stubs. They don't even have hands or anything.
We should use electromagnetic on it.
Why?
I mean, never mind, we'll just kill it. We're fine against him.
It's not gonna do enough damage to kill us.
It's extremely good.
And it's paralyzed anyway.
Exactly.
Two birds, one stone, bitch.
All out.
I think you're saying two girls, one cup. I was like, why are you referencing that?
Guys, don't watch that video.
I'm sure everyone knows what that is by now.
No, you should watch it. It's a very enlightening experience.
Okay.
Okay, enough of that.
Especially if you like porn.
Petal fostered as only casually. You're giving a lot of money.
The famous expert of sword skill is said to be on the ship. Oh, I've seen him. He is just a seasick old man.
Old man.
But the skill is also useful. Go to meet him.
Cut is going
to
be called Swordman.
Then bye-bye.
Because he's called the Cut Master.
The Sword Master.
So
is this him?
It's going to be like sword
he's
or something.
He's sick, right?
Yeah. Rub the back.
Rub the back for the cat.
Selly,
selly, selly, selly, sounds of rubbing.
Selly, selly, sound of rubbing. thanks. Seems more comfortable. What? Come to see secret skill. Oh, yes. If you are in good mood, I'll show you sword
skill. I'm in a bad mood.
Which I take as a fight. Give you this as a compensation. If teaching you this pet, whenever you, whatever. Secret machine 01.
Seeing the goat in the garbage can, see if there's anything good.
There's not.
It's covered in his puke, though.
Yeah.
Not seeing
maybe is better.
Do you want to go through any of these rooms?
See if there's items. If there's items, get them.
Nothing. Fuck those bitches.
Two girls, one cup in there.
There is actually one cup in there on the table.
Yeah, I get it. But you only have to fight one.
Now we have to fight two.
I know.
No, I can go around.
I might be able to go down, but...
I think she automatically sees you and fights you.
Possibly.
Old man.
Gentleman. After this battle, go back into two girls, one cup, and we'll want to see that. And there's a cup on the table.
Okay.
So me.
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 Transparent,
right?
I forget, when you transform, it takes their attacks too, right?
Yeah.
Yes, it becomes exactly identical.
Yeah.
So it's not.
They're not stats though, right?
Yes, stats.
Really?
Everything is exactly identical.
Squirr. Wasn't it a Squirtle though?
It's not a Squirtle, it's just a Squirr. It's probably a
I'm guessing.
Leave it.
I don't know what it is. What the hell is a Squirr? Okay.
How the fuck is that? Do they think that looked like a squirrel because it had a bushy tail?
Oh, maybe.
What the fuck? You know that they don't know what squirrels are.
Do they have squirrels in Japan?
I think they probably... Okay, they probably have squirrels in Japan.
Wait, so if you have, like, a level 5
a rather
Ditto,
good Fetto,
and you're fighting, like, a level 100 Mewtwo...
Yeah, but it's not faster.
Curious
sugar, that was worth it.
Save it for when you get Magikarp back at level 19. Back to the two girls, one cup room. I want to take a picture of that.
That is a stool. You can just print screen that shit.
Let me pause the recording.
Oh, God, Steve. Yeah, we've passed the...
All right, here we go.
We've passed the inflection of easing. Is it recording yet?
Yeah.
Well, we'll make another part once we get off the St. Anne. Let's just get the fuck out of here now.
Oops.
We can get out now that we've done. You talk to the captain and shit.
Speed your way out of this boat.
Speedboat.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Where's the truck where you get Mew?
I remember there is a truck there. I've seen it.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
You don't get Mew. That was one of the rumors.
There's a truck.
It was
over
like
here.
A troll thing people would tell you. You can get.
Yeah.